Did you know that in 2018, a tourist in Zimbabwe was fatally attacked by an elephant while on a safari? The man had approached the elephant too closely in an attempt to take photographs, disregarding the animal's personal space and triggering its defensive instincts. The elephant charged, trampling the man and causing fatal injuries. This tragedy serves as a stark reminder of the need to maintain a safe distance and respect the boundaries of wild animals, even in popular tourist destinations.